This is how you make a Starbucks chai tea latte at home and save money. Use Tazo chai latte concentrate. It has the exact same taste. Pour equal parts chai concentrate and milk and microwave 60 to 90 seconds depending on if it's refrigerated or not. Using a frother, angle a tall container and froth the top of the drink to maximize aeration of the milk. Using higher fat milk such as whole will produce better results. Enjoy! Everything used will be linked in the description.